How do you access divine health? Top on the list is spiritual understanding. What you spiritually understand, you naturally enjoy. What you spiritually understand, you naturally enjoy. Naturally. Amen. You don't need, you just naturally enjoy it. The Bible is a written, is a book full of promises from God. But until you spiritually understand the promises, you will not naturally enjoy them. Anything you see in the Bible that is not spiritually understood cannot be physically possessed. The connection between the Bible and your life is understanding. That's why we can preach divine healing. We can talk about it. But until you spiritually understand it, it becomes a personal revelation. Not just a verse. You have understood it by the Spirit in your heart. You can't enjoy it. In Psalm 119, verse 144. Psalm 119, verse 144. The righteousness of your testimonies are everlasting. Give me understanding, and I shall live. Let's go there. Psalm 119, 144. The righteousness of thy testimonies are everlasting. In other words, the testimonies that come from spiritual understanding, they are everlasting. Hallelujah. Yes. Anything God does through your understanding is everlasting. You didn't hear me. Anything God does through your spiritual understanding, it becomes everlasting. The righteousness of your testimonies are everlasting. But B, give me understanding. Hey. Give me understanding. Abba, give me understanding, and I shall live. Give me, so when you spiritually understand that healing belongs to you in Christ, you naturally enjoy divine health. Naturally. Naturally. You don't even need any spiritual warfare. The light you have dispels darkness. And even when Satan attacks you, there is no fear. There is no cause of alarm. Your understanding makes you outstanding. Understanding. That's why we are teaching.